That's the flow stopped. But I ain't dragging my sneaks through. Gotta wash it away. How is there so much of this stuff down here? Breaker. It's a mini labyrinth of locked doors in here. This breaker will work. Nasty. Best just watch my step. I'll have to stop the lockdown. Bye-bye, caustic gunk. My sneaks safe. Flow control. Let's see what this does. Finally, something to work the brain. Seems a standard system. Set the pressure correctly and release the lockdown. That's a start. Pressure? Ha! No pressure! Now for Phil. I'll be taking that key, Phil. Time to go. Thank you.
We're almost there.
Same. See you soon. Hey, friends.
Ronnie says this place is packed with guns. Get to busting this gate open.
Trust me.
Locked.
Huh?
Locked tight.
Maybe this wasn't such a good idea.
Stand the fuck back. It's hammer time.
Hey, we got company.
I got this. Get the guns.
He's got it.
So who's our mark here?
Nicky Gutt, big game hunter on cable. I saw her a snow leopard once.
How pathetic.
Fake snow, too.
Locked. Holy.
There she is. Not looking so hot today, Nicky. Hey, bitch! Still think you're too good for Ronnie fucking red.
Hey!
Hey! Hey! Hey!
Oh,
Ronnie! Damn it!
Now you're in danger, Papadita!
You're all dead!
Thank you.
Thank you.
Damn it, Ronnie. I was too slow.
Booyah!
It's all gone wrong. Ronnie's dead.
It's not your fault, all right? People who ain't like us don't last out here. I told him, but he wanted to be the big fixer. I got bit to fuck just keeping him alive this long. Grab a gun, and let's get back to SWMRS.
Fine. How much this cost? This better work.
Every zombie in the neighborhood must have heard those screams. Find a window upstairs and shoot any motherfuckers coming into the backyard. I'll cover the driveway side from the front door.
Let's see. See what damage this gun can do. Only point at what you intend to destroy.
Die!
Reload!
Reload! plan!
The rest of us are getting out of this city.
Come on! Get done. Having fun?
It helped.
I'm nearly done. I'll see you back at the house.
Look, with you, I'll cut right to it. There's a doc in Santa Monica, and I've told him about my immunity.
That's so.
We go together, we all get out.
One thing I've learned. The voice on the radio promising to fix all your shit never happens. We're doing just fine.
Will you still be this stubborn when Emma goes for my plan?
She won't.
Wanna bet? Once you're back under her roof and get your marching orders, you might just be surprised, Sammy.
Thank you. gotta get moving. John Manchin, you read me? Is Mike back?
Hello? Yes, yes, I'm here.
Great. You're a natural survivor.
Yes. Getting back was, a lot easier.
Listen, you had a chance to talk to Em yet?
No. I will.
Well, get on it. I'm heading back and we got places to be, Mike. We'll see who has the real plan, Sammy.
Thank you.
Thing. I could use the hand.
Power's off. All right, Rav. Where have you checked in?
Fucking piece of... Oh, hey! Hey! Up here! Balcony!
Hey, friend. Would you...
Part of my message. I'm glad you're here. I was only halfway done.
It's gotta stay half done for now. Hannah wants me to get you back to VCLA.
I don't need an escort. I need data. A paramedic friend told me her ambulance got requisitioned to transport barrels here. The soldier said it was stuff to fuck up the zombies.
So, can it?
That's what I need to find out. There were scientists here. I found their workspace, but zombies found me and treed me up like a cat. I need to look at their notes, see if this weapon is something us Bobcats can use.
How about we strike a deal? You make me a weapon too, and I'll check this ambulance. As for keeping the zombies busy, the speakers in here should still work.
Music! Loud music! Yes! Okay, I'm good with tech. I'll make this work. Let me know when you're on your way back.
Thank you.
Got the radio working, Rav?
There's a delay on checking that ambulance. Got a caustic, puking friend in the way.
Got it. I'm in a vent now on my way to the workroom. I powered up the DJ setup by the stage in the ballroom. Ready when you are.
I won't keep you waiting.
Caustic puke? It's like they're adapting their weapons to us as well. I give my second best pair one of them on the dissecting table.
Bill for barrels of caustic X, and a note from your very shocked friend. It's a solvent. Military used it to dissolve bodies all over L.A.
That's surprisingly smart, actually. I was experimenting with acid, but it dissolved my weapons. They went alkaline instead. And I bet they used it alive once. We're a go on the DJ setup here. Come drop the beat so I can get at their notes.
Sure. Let's call it a party.
While they're heading to you, I'll get what I can.
Let's dance.
Yeah.
were a lifesaver. Literally. I found their notes on caustic X usage.
Found any uses?
Caustic X works, more or less. But it shouldn't work as fast as they think it does. Up for some field work?
The most powerful weapon is information, right?
Loving the attitude. Baller as hell, no cap. And yes, it does. I need you to use that solvent to kill zombies. You said they filled up the pool, and I'll observe from the top floor.
Weird. I thought field work needed the researcher on the field.
It's not science unless you write it down. Well-known fact.
Well, better watch carefully, friend. Ain't doing this twice. I'm here. Can you see me?
I am good to go. Begin performing the science!
I'll just start kicking them in the pool, yeah?
If you wouldn't mind. Fire beginning to end. Caustic X is pretty effective. Meet you back in the ballroom. I'm on my way there now.
You are hell on wheels, you know that? Fucking pleasure to watch. I checked back in with Hannah and everything's cool now. Thanks for your help.
Hey, I'm a man of my word. Like you, I prefer to know what we're dealing with.
Now I know it works, It should be simple to causticify a weapon for maximum melting instead of using acid. Until I do, though, here, to the victor go the toys.
Pleasure doing business, friend. I'll make good use of this.
I'll head back to the canals and apply what we found here. We're all in an arms race now, and we have to win it.